I wanted to stay at the same place and, you know, hopefully affect lives in a positive manner and help young men from 18 to 22 navigate those crazy waters that are their college years and try to get them better prepared for life. That's really what coaching's all about. It's not just X's and O's. We're life coaches as much as we are anything.